had Loftus first fault. McLeod, Michalak. And that's what we've been used to seeing Freddy Michalak do. And no wonder the Sharks supporters are ecstatic.
It's a great decision from Freddy Michalak. Sharks going through a couple of phases, not really making too much progress. Very tight and contested. Drop back in the pocket. The timing good.
The point six.
Oh, and it's a penalty advantage here again for the Sharks. Michalak brought to ground there by Putkita. Good counter shot there by Dion Fuller. And the penalty goes the way of the Sharks. Well, he sparked the Sharks' last win here back in 2008. Peterson played, Yanni Duplessis played, Daniel played, Kankowski played. They'll know what it's like to beat the Bulls here at Loftus Versfeld as they go 3 points into the lead. McLeod, Michalak, will it be another bit of magic by him? Will it be a drop? Will it be a try? Will they be able to stay down in Bulls territory? Now Lambie. Will it be here who goes? Beautiful ball. Here goes Kankowski. And goal!
What a turn-up for the Ducks. There may still be 6 or 7 minutes left, but that may well be the ball game. Patrick Lambie into the space. The perfect offload. Kankowski with a great offload too. And Volvo finishes it off and may well have finished the season for the Bulls.